Out because I just love playing music with these guys. So I'm going to introduce them one by one, and you're going to give them a big Chicago roar! On the right hand side, our percussion and vocals, Dudley Horn! On keyboards, Kim Bernard! Our bass guitar and vocals, Matt Bissonnette! One of the greatest musicians I've worked with, and one of the most intriguing people I've ever met. He's been in and out of the band for years and played on so many records. And in 1979, he and I went around the world, just the two of us, and did a show with just percussion and piano. And it was amazing and so enjoyable. I learned so much. And he's, quite honestly, played with everyone there is to play with on record and on stage. On percussion, the amazing Ray Cooper! Band with the late great Dee Murray on bass, guitar and vocals, and this guy on drums and vocals. So from that point onwards to this point onwards, he's still here, and I'm so glad he is, because nobody plays like he does and nobody sings like he does. On drums and vocals, Nigel Olsen! Chateau record. I asked David Johnson to join. He played acoustic guitar on the Madman Across the Water album. And I wanted him to pick up an electric guitar, which he did on Hockey Chateau for the first time. And of course he never looked back, and he's added so much to the band and to the way we play music. And he's my band leader that gets everything together with the boys in LA, and I just swan in and they know everything, and then that's so great. I'm like forever grateful to him. He has an album coming up with his family this week in the whole of the world. And please investigate it. On guitars and vocals from Edinburgh in Scotland, Dee Johnston! Nigel, Ray, and David played on this next song. Hang on, I'm coming undone. Sing that Prince Andrew.
Hello! You need some help?
This song was written at Caribbean Ranch, and it goes like this. Oh, I'm going to dedicate it to Debbie and to Michael.